new volunteers have done more than what's ever been done before in the history of the city. So you can be very proud of the fact that you were able to accomplish that. It's also pretty certain that there are a number of elected officials who do see that what has happened here is significant, and they must be having those private conversations saying, wow, what are we going to do here? They must be really, there must be some concern there. So I think that's part of what's happening with the now secret meetings that are going to be happening between the port and the city council, is that they need to figure out how to respond, and they need to know that we're still paying attention, and are going to follow and bird dog them every step of the way. The supreme irony for the council and the port to have a meeting about how they could be more transparent and engage the public, and the only thing they agreed upon is that they should have more secret meetings. It was ridiculous. And I haven't read the articles that talk about that. It's right on the front cover of the Tacoma Weekly. I encourage you to pick up that article and have a look at it.